All right. Dark Horse trying to get that money.
Not eligible for a flight. It's too good.
He's not eligible?
Nah.
Oh.
It's too good. It's got to be scrubbed to be Bark.
Oh. Oh, I see how this worked, Bark. Yeah. Pretty safe insurance there. That Wangara puff.
I heard the screech from Shears and Luigi and I, and I thought, Dark just had a rest.
Rest edge guard.
Hearing things. Crazy.
It's definitely zombie puff. That's the thing that makes a difference. Puff is such a bad roll. I mean, very, very situational. I think Fox has, like, a really good, like, a decently good one, I guess. Let's go, Dark. That's a rest. Wrong way, though.
Like the way he just kind of, like, floats back.
Oh, wow. I need to look at that hitbox, because that is, it is huge. Like, even when I play, when I play, like, CPU, puffs, like, they'll get me with that, and it's just like, man, that was ridiculously big. Ooh, get tilted. Shears keep winning. Shears and marbles.
Marbles carries that team.
Yeah. Ooh. Nice down B from Bark.
I feel like Bark's found a way to use down B because it's actually useful. Not just like a meme move. Like he's actually been using it, but it's useful. It's kind of weird to see.
That's not good. Good punish. Great punish.
Mark Sanchez punishes. Whiffed rest. Hit the shield. The thunder jolt. That'll show her. Teach you to whiff the rest. You believe in puff.
I believe in everything. And anything. The hubris.
You gotta get a forward throw kill. That works too.
Bold. Elite level of play from Baltimore's finest.
Two top players in Baltimore. Dude,
yeah. Conky Dong. Are they going same color? Or no? Cowards.
They're actually good. This game, they won't get same
courtesy loads, at least. At least they're gentlemen.
Ooh. That was great.
Ooh, the down smash. Does that have invincibility on it? Ooh, bark. Dirty. Stole that.
Is Darkhorse getting outdone in DK?
He's getting outdonged. Ooh. Bold.
Yeah, Marbles just fuck shades over. She's just having a good old fashioned wrestling match with DK.
The call. I like his tie.
Yeah.
Like, why would that be the only piece of clothing that you would choose to put on him?
It's like, you know, wear ties. Like, maybe that's like a euphemism. Tie.
What do you think it's euphemizing?
I don't know. Maybe it's Japanese. I mean, I know there's an American euphemism for
the nooch. That hit's done.
And they just like stare at each other because that hit's done, and then DK let go to the punch. She's like, so.
Dark Horse. Oh god, I hate when he does that to me. Oh, Bark, you gotta go out there. You gotta commit to something dumb.
Yeah, is that a bracket reset?
Yeah.
Nice. More dong. Everyone can use more.
Extend the dong.
No frame perfect.
Ooh. Missed it by a pixel.
Just getting
Cactus, when are you... when are you flying to boss battle? Tomorrow or Friday? Okay. Oh, don't worry, dude. They don't get hijacked that much anymore. You'll be fine.
Plus, today's, you know,
why is Shear so loud? All the time.
Do you want like the actual explanation or?
It was rhetorical, I guess.
Cause like, I don't know that the actual explanation is very strange.
It definitely has something to do with massive autism. Marbles could have went Ness, Shears. God, I'm tired.
Yeah.